Welcome, people. Last time I streamed, both pacifist and neutral, and I was successful in that. Of course, people want to see genocide, so who am I to deny them? I probably won't win this one. Probably not. Because, yeah, these bosses are pretty hard. Harder than most other fights, and yeah. Final boss is gonna be a hard one because I already had trouble on Papyrus, so yeah. The last boss is gonna be a hard one for me. Unless I learn to use my dance mat more properly with my leg coordination. But I don't own a DDR mod that long. Anyways, it's 1 more minute. Cannot go yet. Let me just get into Steam already. Yeah, Steam. Yeah, Undertale stands ready. It will immediately pop up in the screen when I start it up. It's kind of noisy though. Yeah! We can start! It's 2 o'clock here. Let's go! Nothing is happening yet. Ah! There we go. Okay. Let me go for reset. What? Yeah, sure. Okay, let's see. Move. Where's Flowey? Flowey, where are you? Goddammit, Flowey! I'll find you, I will throw salt over you. Or something. Flowers can't stand for salt. Wait, you're already pretty salty. How do you live? Nyeh. 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 What am I reading dialogue? I don't need to read a dialogue. I'm a murderer. Oh! This is all so messed up right now. I can't even see my love, devil. Can't even see how much health I have. Well, here we go. BAM! Let's move on. Okay, now let's hope Toriel doesn't scare away the froggit before I can kill it. Okay, go! Yes! I can do this puzzle. Toriel, let go of my hand. Let go of my hand! Get back here! I'm still contemplating if I'm gonna go for the marching glitch or just gonna walk all around like a peasant. Ooh, pillar. No, I will not stay here. Get back here. Determination! We still can take more candy! I know what I've done. I don't regret it. You wanna fight, eh? Down with ya. I like butterscotch better, but I don't have time to make a decision here. Die. Yeah, you're supposed to be dead. Death to you. I guess I'll do it like that. No, 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 no. We gotta kill them all. Oh, I should pay attention to what I'm doing. Oops, open the menu. Of course, it's that one corner, like right there, that somehow opens the menu for me. Boom! There's no idea how many I have to kill here. What? We keep trying! Yeah. Okay, this is actually more fun than just button mashing on the keyboard. But I will eventually get worn out by that. Whoops. Got too excited there. Yep. It's good practice though, to get more fast. Yeah. I moved the thing. Hold on. Yeah. Yeah. Death. Murder. Okay, now I'm getting tired actually. That was a crit. Damn it. Ran right into that fly. Love fop. Hmm. Come on! I know you guys are there! Touch the... Jesus, that almost went wrong. It's kind of sad how fast they die. Yeah, Undyne is gonna be really fun. That's like an actual DDR scene. So I wonder if I can actually make it past Undyne. That's already a question. So... yeah, final boss is gonna require more... multitasking. Oh yeah. I'm gonna try sense maybe 20 times before I give up. I'm just gonna do the amount I did at Strice for my keyboard run. Sense is remembering what you need to do, but it also is like pressing two buttons at the same time, whereas Undyne is like reacting really fast and pressing one button. Oh yeah. Hello, LOL Cyphers. Yes, DDR genocide. Ugh. Totally not crossing my legs here, like, bleh. Hotland's gonna be great. Killing 40 monsters in a row. Or 47. Was it 47? I think it was 47. I don't even have count. I haven't even counted how many I killed over here. It always seems like an endless stream. But that's because they come so rarely. It's like there come less and less monsters the more you've killed. Dancing with the face of death. I can totally see that. I wonder if the river person is still there when you're doing genocide, though. Probably not, because you have nothing to look for if you go back. Yeah. Does this human look like he has the face of mercy? Does it, Froggit? Does it? So much Dutch accents by... yeah. Getting kind of bored of this place. Maybe I should move somewhere else. I'm just gonna move to the next room, I guess. I mean, I can encounter monsters here too. I can encounter monsters everywhere. Oops. I saw something moving, but I think that was just my imagination. You! Move! On the button! Ah! Oh, two monsters at the same time! That's more like it! Let's pick up the pace then! Oh! Oh! Not bad! Croak, croak. Ow. Ah! Wah! 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 To all. Okay, it's better to grind here because there are more than one monster. If you want to do it the fast way, that is. Maybe I find a row of mold smalls here. That's three in a row. Come on! Come on out, monsters! Just wanna kill you with my sick. Gonna beat you all up with my hitting stick. Where are they? Ah, getting more tempted to just. What? Learn. Oh, okay, fine. That's not what I intended to do, but fine. I'll push the rocks. Seriously, where are the encounters? There we go! Oh! Okay! Let's move on then! Let's just go! There's nothing to see here! Just determination! Yeah! Fear me! Fear me all! I know nobody is there. I wonder if the frog is in the wall here. Hello! Too bad I can't kill that one. That sounds more like a naughty... Flower. Wait, there is an oldie flower in this game. It's the most menacing thing that ever existed. Okay. But equipment. Okay, let's be honest. The first time I got the Nobody Came music, I was... Yeah, the hairs in my neck just stood right up. Well, no, there's another saying for that in English. Goosebumps. But... Holy shit, I keep seeing things walking in. And I realized that I have a second screen up, which completely records what I'm doing at the exact same time, so it's pretty normal for me to see things moving that aren't there. Well, at least that explains a lot. I mean, it could have been Chara. Yes, I'm calling him Chara, not Kara. I mean, I know it's character, but hello. Did she heal me? Oh, she did. All right, let's get our buy and get out of here. Butt spy. No, I don't want to talk to the fire. Yeah. When can I go home? How do I exit the ruins? Ha, I'm first. Hey, where did you go? Let's go. Let's go. Fight! Death! To all! Did I equip the toy knife or not? I think not. Bye. First boss down! Well, you can't really call it a boss. She's harder when you're actually fighting her. But no, Genocide lets you kill her instantly. Hold on, let me get into... Oh, and now you're not working. Okay. Items. Toy knife. That's better.
That Let's kill them all together. Let's move. Boom. Stick broken. Could have been a great weapon, but it broke in health, so it's useless. I saw you. Hello, mysterious shadow. Of course I already know who you are. Okay, now not getting in a laughing fit like last time. Oh god, I laughed. No, no need for that. I think I can take on your brother. Just like this. The knife isn't needed anyway. Okay, let's see. Tough glove. Oh, right, now I have to actually... I forgot that weapon. Swap your attack pattern. Oh yeah, that's that thing. Wait, why would I heal myself? There's a save point right over there. Okay, need to kill 15 of them. Fight! Ha! Didn't even get the chance to show off his hat. It's a rock! Flowchart. If it's not a rock, it's a human. It's a dog! Oh, I don't want to kill this guy. Ah, oh, he hurt me. Maybe I shouldn't put the mouse in the screen. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. This guy cannot even. Don't move. Sans ain't here. Of course not. He doesn't like me at this point. I'm like this creepy person that just walks around. Aw, I can't completely grab him out. Whoa, what is standing there? I can't read it because my name is covering it. Oh, I know what's in there. Easy to change, huh? That's what's written there. I never saw that before. Okay, let's see. We eat one of these, and then we're full health, and then we take another snowman piece. Huh. Sully! Oh wait, I don't have to do puzzles. I keep forgetting that. Now one heap of these snow piles has a camera in it, I'm sure. Huh. I have no time to figure that out. Just gonna move on. Okay, this is a good place to grind, people say. Probably because multiple monsters get- Oh! Ah, Jerry! Whoa, you guys suck at this. Jerry's not even doing anything! He's not fighting! Awkward! Holy shit! Jesus, Jerry! I mean, face it! Jerry, you're the worst! Well, I'm killing you. That's what I'm doing. That was 3 in a row, so I only need 10 more. Jerry. But yeah, I think Ice Cap has the worst power-up. So I'm gonna try and take him out first.
then the shield rake so that Jerry stays, and Jerry doesn't even fight, so it doesn't matter. Oh! Wow, even Sheldrake wants to give up after you've pretty much hit him pretty hard. Here we go again. He gets hit, even though I do that. Smells like Jerry. That's Jerry. Half an hour in the game. Got into Snowden by now. Seven more monsters to go. I just got stuck there. Oh, come on. Hit the wrong target. Oh god! Ah! Oh, Jesus! I think they made Jerry tanky on purpose. So that he could keep complaining and he would pretty much punch all your frustration on him. You know what, I got an idea for when I'm fighting Sans. Because it doesn't matter what you do, because you only... Nah, I'm killing it on one hit. So basically, you would need... Well, the glasses won't work, so you can't get invincible there. Apron is not a good idea either. What can you actually do against Sans? Like, okay, you can get the apron and get one health every turn, but
That's not gonna work against sands. The frying pan is still useful though, like. I'm at it, let me see if we can find a camera here. Nope. Not in this pile of snow either. This one? Oh! Hey Elvis! Look! That was the best timing ever! I cannot die here. Not here. Ah! What am I doing? I'm going to murder you. There's so many Jerrys though. Are all the Jerrys so bad? Awkward. That was my bottle of drinks. This is one of the most harmless monsters I've seen in a while. But yeah, so I think he harms people mentally. Drives them crazy like that. Okay, one more monster. And then everyone is dead. Well, except for the bosses. Ooh. I'm gonna clean this then. Until there's no flake of snow on it. There. I mean, what else can I do in this time? Nothing much, really. And when I say not a single flake, I will leave not a single flake on this drawing. Meanwhile, I'm brushing more snow on it. There we go. Ah. Yeah. Where are the monsters? Look, I look like an innocent child. Cleaning all the snow off the board. I guess I go dance in front of Alpheus again. Burner burp 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 burp. We're all the monsters. Eh. Where are they? Where are they? Seriously, I need to kill one more monster. And I'm done with this place. I guess I'll just move on and I'll see if I get a random encounter in a different room. Maybe I'd count this as a kill in the area. The dog guy assaulted me. That's not good. Finish this. Oh, he gave up. This a miserable sand? Sand? Why would it be sand? Oh. Huh. I didn't have to do this. This is seriously a force of habit. Don't have to do puzzles. Why would I do puzzles, eh? You don't have to. Look, it's already cleared. Where's Griff Trot? I guess I go back for a bit and just hope that I get an encounter there, I guess. There's a kiwi bird on my head. One encounter, guys. One encounter and I'm done. But nobody came. Monster. There you are. All right, let's move. Determination. I wonder if Sans is still there. Yeah, he is. Let me get the 330 gold. 30 gold. Bark, 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 bark. That went a lot faster than the pacifist way.
Hmm.
Well, we know what's gonna happen next, aren't we? Determination! Slap him. Has apps on it, he'll swag. That's my own recipe. Well, for once, I'm not taking bicycles with me. Because there's no use to it. I'm gonna save these up for later. Because I have no use for them right now. Stepped in again. And I'm gonna be the greatest jerk in the world. Hello. You think I'm gonna spare you just like that, eh? Nope! Get dunked! Move on. Eighteen to kill. Puzzle's gone here. Alright. Just gonna say hello to someone. Hello, Alphys! That must be really freaking her out, like, just staring at the camera like... Thank you. No fun in games anymore, eh? Education? Oh yes, I will educate you in life matters. I will live, and you will die. Oh, we gotta at least do that puzzle again. And I know that it's not that great of a healing item, but it's something. And of course I need to step on them and go to the quiche. Not solve puzzle and leave before getting my reward. Okay, so last time I almost died to Undyne while running away. This time I might have a bigger chance. Speaking of which, there's an Easter egg here. Oh, she's getting pissed! Okay, I'm sorry for pissing you off! She went mad! The spirits kept yelling faster and faster! Maybe I should have waited until she did an unlimited barrage, but I'm on a dance mat. I'm not gonna survive that. Okay. I'll try that another time. Still got a lot to kill. Not too bad, I could use some punch cards right now. We know what boss comes next after this, don't we? Oh, those are simple enough. I'm not gonna fight Aaron and wash you at the same time and moldy big. Burble, burble. Already starting to do quite some good damage though. Like, how many did we still need though? I forgot. I wanna go back just to the save point to check how many I still need. Actually, that might be a good idea. Cause you'll never know. It's easier to just know that the oh, hello, Flowey. You don't have to hide from me. We're friends, right? Here's the save point. 11. Oh god, not that combo! Oh well, now I actually have to deal with it. Just get my things ready. Alright. Everything ready. Have to go back to this thing. Oh, that went better than expected. Wish you was kind of fragile. Education. Ah. That was two of them, so 9 left. One hour has passed so far. We're almost at Undyne. Eight. how many will be left after this. What's funny, Mad Dummy actually counts as one of the countdowns in here. Alright, six left now. So it's either three battles or six battles, or somewhere in between that. Four. Oh, he's gonna use new tricks. Four more to kill. Two. Scorch. Two more battles, or one, depending on who finds me first, or who I find first. Oh, it's not like we have to grind here now. We'll probably find some on the way. Missing someone here. Hello. Let's not be that much of a jerk to them. This is a very important part of my plan. There we go. Got the dark residue. Gonna be the first time I don't give that statue an umbrella. And normally when I'm exercising too much then I overheat, so I prefer rain after long exercise. One left. Okay, so last time I almost died here. Let's hope that doesn't happen this time. So, I'll be on full alert for this one now. I stepped right onto it. Ha! Transitions! Transitions saved me! Made it! Woo! Oh god, why am I not moving? Oh, I guess that helped. one left.
Dump this. It's not like I have any use for money. To the map, dummy. Yep, he indeed counted as an encounter. Everyone's dead now. Alright, we'll make it with this, I guess. It's not like Garrison has anything for me that I want. Do I want better tank stats? Yeah, I do, actually. Right. Yeah. I will buy... Yeah. Nobody's here. All the Tammies have escaped because I was too busy hunting earlier. I know the way too well. Nobody came. Behind you. Yeah.
Yep. Here we go.
This is it.
In my way. Here we go.
You know what to do, Undyne. You know what to do. Let's do this! Jesus!
Well, there was one.
It's way too long of a name. I have to imagine someone put in a Navy SEAL thing. Okay, light on the feet. Ah, oh, get hit by the last one. Dang it! Ouch! It is no good. It is not good at all. Fight! This is gonna take a while. I'm sure of it. I think I can beat Undyne. I think so. Though I might need better healing options than monster candy. Why do I have so much monster candy anyway? Just gonna open the window. It's too warm! Okay, lights on the feet. Bad. Ah, Jesus. You're gonna... I can do this. I can do this. No excuses. Determination. Last time I did Undyne the Undying with keyboard, I died 5 times. I'm not on 5 yet. One health left, jeez. Thank you. Yeah!
I'm getting closer every turn. Let's do this again! Aww. Really hard to see how much health I've left with the name all over it. Stay determined. Thank you. Ohio, Pikachu-tree! Currently still fighting Undyne. Almost 15 minutes have passed since I encountered her. Still haven't got past her yet. Jesus. Okay. Let's do this. Jeebus. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, that was bad. That was even badder. Oh, here they come. Kish! Yeah, I'm gonna have a burst and bad time. Nice! That was more like it. Aw. Think I lost the rhythm. Back. Also candy. Made it. One more monster candy. Don't die. Yeah. Good tip. Stop dying. It's what a lot of people tell me. Though, usually not on a dance mat. Okay, let's do this again! This time I will beat you, Undyne. 1, 2, 3, 1. Ha! No hits. Ha! No hits. Ah, this is hard. Not only after that do I need to keep looking where I'm going, but... I want my tutu back! Fuck the glasses! I don't know what happens if you miss monster kits. Bandage. That was a bad idea. I know it. And no! Ah. Let's do this again! Well, I could hit... You can't miss him, apparently. Well, you can miss him, but he just keeps standing there. I mean, I know that Metaton's thing will change when you miss him. Got hit. Well, I'm not really having a knife here. I'm wearing ballet shoes. Okay. Doc! Did I get salad? No. I probably won't defeat Sans, that's the plan. Oh, if I had that last one. It's not a complete genocide if I can't win from Undyne at all. In my way! Hi, Blucky. Alright. Go, go, go! Oops. I'm contemplating to get my tattoo back. Okay, that was just bad of me. Fight back! Crit! Oh. I should have just stayed in the middle. It would have been safer. Dark residue! Go! Did I get something out of it? No. Alternate universe in which everyone is dead. Alternate story in underground. Everyone is allergic to dancing. You will love ever love dancing so much that you murder everyone. It's up to Undyne to take off your shoes. Oh no! Great, I'm stuck in a laughing fit again. And I thought I was finally safe for Seth's deadly jokes. Boy, what am I wrong? This is all your fault. There's no way I'm gonna win that. Why am I still going on? My stomach hurts! Oh my god! Oh my... Oh my... I'm upset, it's because of you. It's your fault. Oh, hey, I stopped laughing. Yay! Okay. Good. Not good. I have the determination of a snail that sees a nice, delicious leaf. On the other side of the road. Oh god, no! Look at those dance moves. I'm gonna try it while standing straight up. Because I'm constantly leaning onto something while fighting. Hello, Dark Dragon! Welcome to the stream! And welcome to the alternate story in the underground where everyone's allergic to dancing and I want to dance and now Undyne wants to take off my shoes. It's all Pikachu 333's idea. Yeah. Okay. And go. Oh. I missed. This is not okay. Stop making fun of me! You have such a ridiculous name! I mean, where's the U? That would have made it much easier! Thank you.
Ha ha! Oh god. Astronaut food! Hey, I made it further than last time. What?! Damn it, I fell. I'm not really good at DDR yet, so this is just hard too for me. Let's do this again! I'm afraid I won't make it to Sans even. No! This is a dance run! I'm not gonna do it with a keyboard! I'm determined to finish this on a dance map. Just how I did it with Omega Flowey and Ezreal and all that kind of shit. And fighting Askel. I am determined! I might need different food. Yes, I defeated Photoshop Flowey. I only died once to him. I actually have a video of that up. You can look it up on YouTube. Omega Flowey is not the worst boss, I mean... He just continues where you left up. Well... Unlike the point where I died... That just completely resets. Well, I died in phase 2. And then he just completely winds you back to the point where he has full health.
Well, I made him with more health than the last time. But I can't keep this up forever. I need to fight. I'm impressed that nobody even questions how the ridiculous long name I have that glitches out the entire game. Wrong button! Damn it! I think I'm better get up this one. Of course I'm still dodging even though I'm not healing myself. I think I'll just need to go to the chest, get better healing items than monster candy, and then fight Undyne, because this is not going well. And get a tutu. Because I might need that extra defense. I need to do a barrel roll with legs like these. Yeah, let me just get to my dimensional box, shall we? Oh. Wrong step. Stay determined. Okay, box. There's nobody there. Oh, I went too far. I can actually see what's going on my screen, but that's because I have pretty good Indeed. I can barely see what's going on here. Yeah. Maybe I can bribe Undyne with temp flakes. Nah, that won't work. Out, out, out. Oh. Put in these. Yeah, I guess I'll do it with snowman pieces then. I think legendary steak heals better anyway. By the way, this slow song that you're hearing in the background, it's really creepy, is actually a flowy song. But then really slowed down. Alright, let's try this again. With more healing capabilities, I should be good. I need to strategize my dark residue better too. That tore me apart. Why is the bandage still in my inventory? This. No salad. No. Oh. What stars is what? Okay. Who is river dancing? What do you mean river dancing? This again. I can beat Omega Flowey. I can beat Undyne. I just want at least to beat Undyne. Sanso don't give a shit about. That was a crappy attack. Oh well, I still got something. No, I don't even. Okay, I think the glasses were actually helpful. But I should do this. It's hard to calculate how much damage she actually does with each hit. Noise. I think the glasses were actually better at this point. I'm not going back again. Don't wanna. I have the determination to go back. I'll be stuck here for an hour now, fighting Undyne. Thank you. can do so much better than this. Someone is trying to catch my attention. Well, I've clearly told them I'm not available now. Huh. I swear, I'm just gonna try for another half an hour and then I just give up. Because otherwise the stream is getting way too long. Nice! Fight! Ba-ma-ma-ma! Eat the snowman. Now I'm dead, probably. Yep. I got a dog salad, yay! Let's put it to good use right away. Oh. Thank you, RNG Jesus. Okay, yeah. That was just stupid, okay? Do not use dog residue. We are completely low health, unless you're desperate. Now we're not at a flashy fight yet, so not that music yet. Oh, that is bad actually. All my dog residue just turned into dog salad. Oh no, that's the worst that can happen to you when you rely on such an item. That you don't get dog residue back and only just healing items. Oh. I'm not good enough at DDR to actually deal with that yet, apparently. But, as promised, I will keep going on until it's around the clock. Ah. Maybe I try one keyboard then. Thank you. button mashing 101. My wrist hurts. Dog salad? Stinky bastards. This ain't gonna be it, is it? I don't stomp that hard. I'm not even stomping yet, I'm just stepping.
Password for Zigzo, no more Tony after this season. Password for Zignet.
Thank you.
Well, I give up. Let's try one time with the keyboard, shall we? Just for the funsies of it. One time with keyboard and then we're out. I swear if I win this one I'm gonna slap someone. I mean 2 hours stuck on this boss mate. I'm not really angry, I'm just losing my patience by now. Much easier. Yeah, this is the sock cam. Socks to be you. Sans would approve of this though. I mean, he likes socks. This is such a stupid joke now. I'm beating Undyne in one go with a keyboard. Well, okay. Yeah, I was this close, okay, with keyboard, eh? You can do so much better with a keyboard. This ain't no fun. I mean, I'm only doing the boss. Well, wow.
Okay. GG. I fucked up there. So badly. Alright, one more try. And I'll leave you guys to it and I'll come back another time. Because this stream is nonsense. 2 o'clock. And I'm tired of it. My legs hurt. And I will take anyone with me who dares to tell me to keep going. Going with that? I have no idea. Dog food. Oh, ba 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 ba. Stop it! Stop already! Your turn is over. No dog food. Eat snowman. Almost there. It's so easy on a keyboard. One more hit and she's dead. Hard if you're not using a dance mod. Well then, at least I leave some satisfaction, but not for myself. I mean, Come on, I didn't even beat her with a dance mat. So, let's quit this one. Bam. See? He's not dead now. He's still alive. Didn't make it. At least I proved something. I'm pretty sure of it. Anyway. No, that was literally... No. There are only two bosses in Genocide Run. That is Undyne at this point and... yeah. No. I think I need to get a cloudy glasses and then get back to this. Not today though. I'm done for today. I failed. There's nothing I can do about this. So, thank you guys for watching. Sorry that I have to cut it short here. I see you guys later, maybe in the next one where I'm slightly better at dancing on the mods. Or at least stepping more coordinately.